The name of this one is Arms of America, and it's a march.